Hi, my name's Bailey Hoover, and this summer I got to work with Bill Kirkwood on his Shearwater AUV. It's kind of a neat AUV because it incorporates flight, so it would fly out from MBARI and land on the ocean and then submerge and then resurface and fly back. And so this summer, while trying to design a propulsion system, I had to basically do a bunch of calculations, but I kind of work you through like why I chose the motors that I chose, and it ended up being a hybrid motor. And I hope you enjoy it.